Welcome to another video. We are here in Greenville, South Carolina, and we're just gonna spend the day down here, do another big city hunt. If you recall in my Charlotte vlog, my husband and I used the big city hunt app to kind of have a guided tour around Charlotte and see a few cool things, and we're gonna do the same here in Greenville, but I'm with my mom this time, so it'll be really fun. But we're actually gonna go grab some lunch somewhere called the Lazy Goat, which sounds interesting, but it should be fun. So let's go check it out. So here we have some fried, I think, or caramelized Brussels sprouts, which I hate Brussels sprouts normally, but I tried some and these are amazing. And now we have hummus with pita and vegetables. Can't ever go wrong with hummus. All right, so the chef just made us a vegan plate and didn't really tell us what was on it or anything, so this is a complete surprise, but it looks pretty darn delicious, and all of our appetizers have been delicious, so I'm very excited to see what this has in store.
Felt it trickle into the heart.